Hey, Fit Labs, Coach Bree here giving the whiteboard breakdown for Tuesday, August 25th. Today, the equipment you'll need is a bed ball and a dumbbell. If you don't have those, you can use an odd object or any type of weight to kind of sub out your environment. So, for your warm up, I want you to give me a 400 meter jog. When you get back, you're going to give me 3 rounds, starting with 10 med ball deadlifts. So, we're just trying to get warmed up for some med ball cleans later on. Remember, on that deadlift, I'm hinging back, grabbing that deadlift, and standing it up. Shouldn't be too heavy, shouldn't be too much work, just trying to prime ourselves for later. After those 10, you're gonna do 10 sit-ups. We're gonna work on getting that full range of motion on the sit-ups, touching our toes, touching up overhead, coming on back. After that, you're gonna do 10 med ball squats. Just holding the med ball up on our chest, down, hold up, parallel, standing on up. 10 walkout to walkout, stretching out our hamstrings without doing our push-up, about an inch more push-up. Reaching down my toes, walking on out, into my plank, and then we walk on that. After 10 of those, you're gonna be 10 med ball thrusters. Just picking that med ball back up, down the bottom of my squat, standing up all the way up over my head, moving to that next row. Finish that, you're gonna do 10 burpees. So we're gonna practice being explosive. I don't want step back burpees, I want to be jumping back to the ground, jumping back up. When we finish that warm up, we're gonna get into a progressive warm up for our med prime. So if you have the options, if you have different weights, we'll give you 3 rounds of a progressive weight increase. If not, just go ahead and grab the weight you're gonna have for the wad, and you can change the rep scheme a little bit. We're going to start with 5 med ball cleans. The easiest way to work on the med ball cleans, point those laces out in front of you. Have the ball just in front of my feet. I'm going to reach down into my squat, grab the sides of the ball, stand it up, and then I'm going to drop as fast as I can without turning those laces away, catching at the bottom, and then stand it up again. That's 1 med ball clean. You want to avoid standing it up, curling those laces up in the air and doing a squat. The laces are going to stay out the whole time. After that, you're going to do 5 single arm thrusters. Let's start with that right side. Grabbing the dumbbell, down below parallel, driving up in 1 movement overhead. When you finish that, do 5 of that left side. For your Metcon today, you're going to give me 2 rounds of everything we're about to walk through. You're going to start with 20 med ball cleans. Remember, we're looking for that full extension at the top, down and bottom, and then standing up again. 20 reps there, 400 meter run, another 20 med ball cleans. When you finish that, you're going to be 100 meters on the dumbbell farmer's carry. You just have 1 dumbbell, so you're going to walk 100 meters, right or left hand, change it as needed. You get back, put down that weight, take off on a 400 meter run. Finish that 400, you're going to pick up that dumbbell again, walk with it 100 meters. You can use your left hand, right hand, however you need to be training. Cross it up. And finish that, you're going to do 15 single arm dumbbell thrusters. So we're going to start, stay on the right side, get the dumbbell up, driving up over our head, making sure that dumbbell doesn't drift off the side. Just keep it over our ear, shoulder, hip, and foot. We do 15 with the right, down the dumbbell, 400 meter run, come on back, grab that dumbbell again, give me 15 with the left. When you finish all that work, which you're resting for 2 minutes, and go through that all again. So we're doing 2 rounds, 2 minute rest in between rounds.